So we have been meeting since 2013, and I always felt that Ajay Kumar was a very serious person. Ajay Kumar ji, Dr. Rupesh, Gopal Kumar ji, Vivish is one of my close associates. I miss him also, Sanjay Raj ji, and also you. Lot of people, I know a lot of people here. Everybody I know, lot of people I see in the auditorium. And Yoga Day I must admire and appreciate. Yoga, for the yoga, the successful yoga in 2015, the maiden, the first one we did, it is the Seva Darshan which came to our rescue. Seva Darshan was there. It shows us the way, how it should be done. Yes, there were other yoga partners also, Darshan's also there. But I must appreciate the way they came. And 2016, it was marvelous. The whole team, the Bal Darshan, the young yoga enthusiast under the command of Dr. Rupesh, is a great orator and a great inspirational speeches. So he gave us the, you know, the main aura and the main objective and main meaning of yoga. So that was very, very interesting to know, very, very interesting to know about Seva Darshan. And it was so, so happy to be amongst all of you when you used to come and meet us. And the main thing is that the discipline I have seen, discipline, the commitment, the way you have conducted the people, the way the children have been conducted, the way the whole program has been conducted, it was so much appreciable and commendable. I personally feel it. And also, not only the whole embassy feels, Seva Darshan is the best in such activities. You have basically done lot of things, particularly if you equipment of human resources, human development, and welfare, and helping attitude. And I think that should be the essence of life, what I feel. It's not that we come over here and just spend our life and go out. No, it's not like this. So in a way, it's a dedicated association. It is in India as well as here. And it's very inspiring for the young generation to come. And it is one of the motto also, Seva Darshan, that we preserve and continue with our cultural heritage. Our thoughts, our, you know, basic education from our forefathers, and carry it on and to pass it on to the next generation so that we do not forget being outside India. So that is also a great motto, a great thoughts and great inspiration which flows from one generation to another generation. So I think it's very, very good to see all of you and just giving me honor to come over here honoring me. It was very nice. And so emotional also. You see that I'll be going, but I'll carry you all memories. I'll still remember Gopal Kumarji, Ajay Kumarji, very serious person, Dr. Rupesh, everybody, and Vivish also I will always remember, a lot of the people. And I will just carry this very sweet and very fond thoughts of all of you, the people who came and helped embassy. Great contribution to all the fears of our world.